Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, please kindly do well to hit that subscribe button and make sure you turn on that notification bell so you don't miss out on my new videos. Without so much of your time, let's get right into the gist of today. So guys, hey, today I'm not going to use English. Now Pidgin, I want you to stay yarn this today matter. So now remember say Portable call out Pokoli over that $3,000 when Wizkid spray him for show, and you know they all settled the beef though. Like Olamide talked to Kogbagidi, who happens to be Portable manager, about the whole situation, and they settled between themselves. I think I posted that video yesterday, so if you haven't watched it, check my channel, you'll see it. So guys, good news, they don't buy Portable car. It appears that Kogbagidi, Pokoli and Olamide, they all like planned this out, because you know Portable was really angry that Pokoli collected the $3,000 Wizkid sprayed him. But look at now, this car is obviously more than that $3,000 Portable was looking for. I remember like Pokoli gave Portable $600 out of the money, which was like leaving Pokoli with $2,400. So can you use $2,400 to go and buy this Corolla vehicle? Like, no, now, like people said, Portable should be very wise because he stands to gain a lot from Pokoli and his manager Kogbagidi. Like, obviously people were trashing Pokoli that Pokoli is using him, he did bad for collecting the money. Now see this vehicle when they don't buy for Portable. I'm very sure that if they have given Portable that money that Wizkid spread, like the whole money, the $3,000, he won't really use it for anything tangible like buying a vehicle. He would have probably used it for drug. And you know they are trying to rehabilitate Portable. You know this guy is from the street, so you know, get as it be, the guy still they take some kind things, but with time, gradually, I think they will stop it. And I think they have big plans for Portable. I hope everybody, when they vex say Pokoli collect the money, on their mind don't come down. Now they don't finally buy Portable vehicle. Like, the guy was so excited, he posted it on his Instagram not long ago. So before they bought this vehicle for Portable, like the previous day, Portable performed with Pokoli once again at Buju's show, and that show, I think Wizkid came, a whole lot of other artists came, Burna Boy was there. Burna Boy even made fun of Pokoli due to the viral video of Portable calling him out. I'll play that right now.
No show love,
Poco. No show love.
What is this?
Are you mad or something?
So guys, this was their first performance after they reconciled like together, and it's actually nice seeing Pokoli and Portable getting along. And also TG Omori dropped the teaser video for Zazu. I told you guys they shot the video long ago, like I think they shot it last week or so, and I think the official music video will be dropping anytime soon. So guys, you got to like anticipate that. That was the video I played at the beginning of this video. So guys, I think it's going to be hot, and Portable is just about to get more famous, and I just hope he gets the best of treatment from Kogbagidi and Pokoli, and of course Olamide still got his back. I'm happy to see guys winning on the street. It ain't easy. This guy wasn't anything some weeks back. He was like a nobody, but now the guy has turned to be somebody. He's well known around Nigeria right now, and God works in mysterious ways, and we give God all the glory for everything that has happened to Portable. So this now we are going to draw my curtain to a close. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please do well to hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so you don't miss out any video when I drop for this channel. I'm signing out for now. It's been